This is the scariest video I've ever recorded. You're going to see a real and raw and unedited practice session of the Brahms Violin Concerto. And I'm practicing this, so it's not finished by far. So this is not a violin lesson or tutorial on the Brahms Concerto, and it most certainly is not a performance. So I hope I won't get too much negative comments about me fumbling through this piece. But, you know, the quality of your playing is as good as the quality of your practice. And, you know, I just wanted to show you a little bit of the so-called behind the scenes. So, well, here we go. So those octaves. I'll practice them with some slides. Let's do it separately. Better. Then those, I think in English it's called quintuplets. I find it rhythmically really hard. So. Ah. To do the first, the eighth notes on the upper half, and then those triplets should be kind of martelet as far as the tempo allows it at the frog. So let's try to make that transition. Yeah, that was not to at the frog. Try to catch the string here. Continue just yet. Let's put on my big friend the metronome. Let's just stay down. So the strip. triplets are slower than I thought. It was terribly out of tune, by the way. I wasn't even close to together with the metronome. Terribly out of tune. So there is a transition that is not there yet. I'll probably spend 2 hours on this first line. So yeah, I just need to stay there in the fifth position actually. I'm already there, so I wonder why that octave is out of tune then. Maybe I'm lifting my first finger. I don't know what's happening. Better. Yes, I'm really focusing on keeping that first finger down. Now, the first note should be a little bit more impressive. Then let's see how much time I'm... Oh man, this is going to be a long video. Of resonance. Okay, well, some improvement, not very happy yet. Let's continue, otherwise I'll bore you to death. Those triplets should be consistent with those other triplets. They shouldn't sound terribly different. Need to find a way to do that closer to the frog. Let's practice what's coming up in double steps. Mm-hmm. one 2 hours later. Bored and not watching this video anymore. Okay, so baby Tristan is now rolling away. So he can slowly move. That's all part of a real edit. Practice session. It is that I just fed him, otherwise probably 15 minutes of this video would be breastfeeding. Okay. Well, unedited is unedited. Something tricky for me, at least. Because this one ends on the F and the next one ends on the F sharp. So, at least they should. On the F. All right, now let's see what I can make of it. All right, now then it must be somewhat rhythmically. Would be nice. Okay. Right. I have the intention to rush there, but I must be ready after each, like... This must go really fast. And then I must have the weight there right away. I'm rushing again. This one comes very quick. Right, let's not bother you with these further. So I'm going to practice this one also in double stops. Example, are you a lot practicing it with vibrato? Now, this run, what I find really hard here is the articulation. So I'll practice it staccato. Ooh. and very slow. That transition isn't there yet. Well, it should be simple. That I kind of swallow the second note and the sixth note of each of these thingies. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to practice it with an accent on the second and the sixth of the six, which is not easy. Will I publish this video? I don't know. Sloppy. Then another solution, what I'm going to try is to do that 1-4, so the that one, because that's unclear. So it's more a left hand articulation thing, perhaps. Better. And what I also find is that D is always very loud, so I have to put more pressure, I think, on the higher strings and do the D a little bit softer. Out. I'm moving on quicker than I would in a normal practice session, by the way, just to keep this video not like a 2 or 3 hour length. So I'm moving on, but normally I would work on this a little bit more, but it would bore you to death. So. It was still bad articulation. And this should be more bow, I think. Okay, and then there is not really structure in this whole thing. Nice if all those D's were the same. Not the first one higher for some reason. Little bit of rhythm is out there, but this was too much. Not the same D's. All right, no, that was just fumbling through. Why did that go wrong? I have no idea. I have to go to the frog there. This should be a little bit more active. And preferably a little bit in tune. Something. I'm practicing with slapping down the finger to create some security. It's not, I'm going to play it eventually, of course. None of this is. Hopefully. Wait there, then. Too bad. I ended up with totally the wrong bow. Thank you. going to leave it at this. Maybe you're interested in seeing my full practice routine. I'm not saying that I'm doing it perfectly, but at least you can, you know, see what I'm doing and perhaps take some inspiration from it. So I recommend watching this video in which I explain my full routine with scales, etudes and that kind of stuff. So, well, I've made a complete fool out of myself for half an hour now. So if you watched it so far, then thank you for that and sorry for your ears. All right, hope to see you. Hopefully you'll watch one of my next videos. Bye!